I first saw you in the Mickey Mouse Club when I was 9. And I was in love 'cause you were so fine. And I knew it was only in my mind, in my heart, in my soul. You could dance, 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 dance better than Justin Timberlake. This much was true. You're my Ryan. And all the girls in the world say, Ryan. And all the women with their kids, love you. And all of the 15-year-olds probably too. You don't have a target demographic. I saw you again in the street 2 years ago. And you were wearing a wife beater. I was about to play the troubadour in LA, and you asked for my number, you asked for my number, but I never called you. What was wrong with me? No, I never called you. Oh, 'cause I couldn't call your ass, no, no, 'cause you're such a quality actor, such a quality singer, such a quality man. Too much for me to give you a call, too much for me to handle, but I knew someday I'd be singing you this song. God-given name, 'cause it's beautiful. I say, ra 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 Ryan. Will I meet you again on the World Wide Web? In my mind, only in my mind. Oh, all the ladies sing, ra. Ryan Gosling, ra 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 ra. You take my breath away. You took our breath away, and Lars and the Real Girl when you sang that song. God, how are you so good?